On the screen, you can see some professional photos for LinkedIn. I have created all of these photos using AI. In this video, I'm going to explain how to create professional photos using AI. And it is totally free. You can do it using your own device, using your phone, using your laptop. You don't need to go to any studio. You don't need to buy any camera. You can do it very easily. First of all, you have to open Google. After opening Google, you have to search here Copilot AI Image Creator. And after searching it, you have to open this website. After opening this website, you have to create an account in this website. Using your Google account, you can do it. It is very simple. And in the description and in the pinned comment, you will get the prompt. Just copy the prompt and then paste here. Okay, so I will paste the prompt. After pasting the prompt, you have to do a little bit changes. A young man. If you are man, then man. If you are not man, if you are woman, then type here woman. With dark hair. If you have brown hair, then brown hair. You can do a little bit changes. If you don't have beard, then delete it, then remove it. If you don't have glasses, then remove it. If you have glasses, then you can keep it. Okay, you are ready to go. Just touch here, create. And then you will get this type of photos, professional photos. And you can easily download them. Okay, just download which one you like and then back from here. And then you have to search here Remaker AI. After searching this, open the website and then touch here Face Swap. And then you will get this type of page. Upload the image and upload your own photo. You have to upload a very clear photo and touch your swap. And this is the photo. You can see it is almost accurate and you can download it freely. You can see in this way you can easily create professional photos using AI and it is totally free. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.